What up, Wolfpac? It's your boy Tony. We back with another one. That man, Eminem, Kings Never Die, featuring Gwen Stefani. This is also off the soundtrack, I believe, because y'all told me right after I did Phenomenal. Check this one out, too. So I'm expecting it to be what Phenomenal was for me, which was phenomenal. It was just, I said he didn't take a breath. It was like diarrhea of rhymes. Like, he couldn't stop. And I said in the podcast he was talking about during that time, like, he just didn't give the beat a chance to breathe. He just was going. So I'm expecting it to be about in that realm. So Wolfpac, I appreciate y'all, man. Just continue to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Funny Boy on Twitter. Join the Patreon. Get everything early. Both the links in the description below. If you're new here, click subscribe, turn on the notifications, like the video, check out the playlist. Got like over 140 plus videos, something like that, of Eminem breakdowns, like deep breakdowns or some things like that. So Wolfpac, let's go. Sorry, you can tell this is gonna be crazy.
I can hear the drumming. In the trumpet, someone's trying to summon someone. I know something's coming, but I'm running from it. To be standing at the summit and plummet. How come it wasn't what I thought it was? Was it too good to be true? Have nothing, get it all, but too much of it. Then lose it again. Did I swallow hallucinogens? Cause if not, where the hell did it go? Cause here I sit in Lucifer's den by the touch of and just choosing to sin. Even if it means I'm summoning my soul just to be the undisputed again. Do whatever I gotta do just to win. Cause I got this motherfucking cloud over my head. Crown around it, thorns on it, cracks in it, but you morons think. Think I'd be back, did you? How about that I'm somehow now back to the underdog. But no matter how loud that I park, the sport is something I never bow out at. I complain about the game, I shout no doubt. It's a love hate, but I found out that I can move a mountain of doubt. Even when you bitches are counting me out, and I appear to be down for the count. Only time I ever been out and about is driving around town with my fucking whereabouts in a doubt. Cause I've been lost trying to figure what I did to get here. But I'm not a quitter, gotta get up, give it all I gotta give up. Spit on shit, I'm stepped on, but kept going. I'm trying to be headstrong, but it feels like I slept on my neck wrong. Cause you're moving on to the next, but is the respect gone? Cause someone told me that.
This is what I meant. This is what I meant. He just went. He just went hard. Said, I'm trying to be headstrong, but feel like I slept on my neck wrong because you just moved on to the next one. Like, basically saying, like, I'm trying to be strong, but, you know, it's hard because y'all just keep moving on to other people. Like, y'all keep moving on to other artists. Like, y'all thought I couldn't come back, but he said, it was a bar in there. He said it was the only time, like, down for the count, he said, the only time I'm out and about is when I'm, like, driving around or something like that. Like, when I'm out and about, like, out in a fight, like, the only time I'm out of it, like, I'm unable to do it. But he said, out and about, like, the only time y'all, like, see me around, like, being around town. Like, wordplay on a million, bro. I gotta bring it back, but I'm gonna let it play because I wanna feel it.
That's crazy. Don't give me that sob story lie. Don't preach to the choir. You ain't never even had to reach in the fire to tick, tick. Nobody ever handed me shit in life, not even a flyer. Wouldn't even take shit into consideration. Obliterate anyone in the way. I think I see why a lot of rappers get on these features and try to show out on a track with me. But it actually has to be a fucking blowout to get me to retire. Tell these new artists that kings never die. I know shit has changed in this age. Fuck a Twitter page. Need to say I've been upstage. Why am I online? It's driving me crazy. I'm riding shotgun trying to get a gauge. I'm on top, but I'm not gonna conform. But it's passing this shit in opinion's way. I can hear him say, if I stay passionate, maybe I can stay J Miraculous. Come back as if I went away, but detractors just say, so much. For the renegade, someone's gonna make me blow my composure. Here I go again, to the stage, and I feel like I'm in a cage.
Like, so what a champion of all. It's the one that I laugh from, cause why can't we win them all?
So fuck what these cynics say.
It just goes to show that when my back's against the wall, and I'm under attack again, and I'll act as if I'm posed up
with this pin of praise, cause
all these plaques in my aura attack.
So fuck what these cynics say.
It just goes to show that when my back's against the wall, and I'm under attack again, and I'll act as if I'm posed up
with this pin of.
Oh my god. When my back is up against the wall, it's like I'm under attack. When this pent up rage, like the only thing that's holding him up is his rage, like attack. Oh my God. Wow. Wow. Wow, bro. That's the type of shit I be talking about. This is what I be saying. When a bar hits you, when you breaking it down and it starts to hit you, this is the way he said. When my back's against the wall and I'm under attack, the tack, like a literal, like a thumbtack, holding him up while his back is up against the wall because he's pent up rage. Cause if I'm paused up with the spin of rage, cause all these plaques in my office on the floor stacked against the door. Are they just metaphors for the altar? Me coming back again, cause all the accomplishments, accolades, awards, and trophies just don't mean jack anymore. If I'm here today and go tomorrow, and I'm not gonna be here to stay. Yo, that shit's crazy, bro. It's different.
I want it, I'm coming to get it. So you son of a bitch, just don't dump, you're gonna get ridiculed. Critics all end up in critical, think your shit is dope, or you're gonna get it smoked. And I ain't stopping till I'm on top again, all alone and on a throne, like a token of respect or a homage poem or an ode. I've been old, tossed in the air by my own arm and launched so hard it broke my collarbone. And when's my time to go? I'm still not leaving. I don't know, but I've been told the obstacle that blocks your road, knock it over. Time to go for that pot of gold. Cause they say kings never die, just as jam as the J, they just grow wings and they fly. So heads up, reach for the sky, try to hold up and probe up these moments, cause in the blink of an eye, they'll be over. So you're trying to secure your legacy like Shakur, and ensure nobody's ever gonna be what you were. So before you're leaving this earth, you want people to feel the fury of a pure evil, sir. Evil berserk, deacon of word, fill up the genius at work. Plus I'm thinking the third, mistaking my kindness for weakness, dealing with meanness. I went from kind of milk and farina to flipping burgers on the grill for some peanuts. Secure us to arenas, call me cured arenas. Still a field of the dreamers, I made it to the silver screen, but Rocky still with the Athenas. Khalil on the beat, cause making the beat ain't the same feeling to me as killing the beat is. So fulfilling to me is what filling the seat is. That sound, vomit, thirst, and how common underground, down in deep, outside of stomach, ground, thriving hunger out, rhyming everyone. God, just give me one shot. Swear that I won't let you down. I'm gonna be around forever in the day, even in the ground. You ain't never ever gonna hear me say I ain't here to
stay. Yo, I'm gonna be around even forever when I'm in the ground, like even when I die, which I don't ever want to think about, but we came close to that happening. Bro, I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to go back and break this shit down. What the fuck? You know, you know, when he does songs like this, it is for us. Like, he is talking to us to give us that motivation to never quit, to never stop, and to know that, like, he's been down before and he didn't stop. I think many times he's talking to himself, too. Like, keep going, Shady. Fuck what they talking about, Shady. Fuck that shit. Like motherfuck, Father Time, I ain't never gonna stop type of shit. Like, like, he's just constantly motivated. And if you say he can't do it, or he should stop here, or he say, even when it's my time to go, I'm still not leaving. Like, even then, like, I'm not going nowhere. My homeboy just turned 50, bro. I know it's an album cookie. He just moving into his next phase. He gonna see how long he can do this shit. Oh my God. That's a hype track. I can't imagine being in the studio to hear that, but there's so many bars, bro. I can't catch it all. So y'all finna have to help me, but I'm finna try to catch some of that. Break some of it down. Damn. It's sick. Gwen Stefani's voice perfect for this one. Damn.
I can hear the drummer drumming. In the trumpet, someone's trying to summon someone. I know something's coming.
But I'm running from it to be standing at the summit and plummet. How come it wasn't what I thought it was? Was it too good to be true? Have nothing, get it all, but too much of it, then lose it again. Did I swallow hallucinogens? Cause if not, where the hell did it go? Cause here I sit in Lucifer's den by the touch of and just choosing to sin, even if it means.
Did I swallow hallucinogens? If not, where did it go? Was I hallucinating it? Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Was I hallucinating that whole thing? Like, did I have it and lose it? Or did I swallow my pills and it was all an illusion? Because I don't know where the fuck it all went.
Not where the hell did it go? Because here I sit in Lucifer's den by the touch of and just choosing to sin, even if it means I'm selling my soul just to be the undisputed again. Do whatever I gotta do just to win, because I got this motherfucking cloud over my head, crown around it. Thorns on it, cracks in it, morons in it. They got me back, did you? How about that? I'm somehow now back to the underdog, but no matter how loud that I park, the sport is something I never bow out at. I complain about the game.
Bow out at? Never barked at? This sport is something I never, like, really, like, I never took lightly. Come on, bro. Underdog, bow wow that, but bow out. Like, I never quit at.
But no matter how loud that,
even
I
park, this sport is something
I never bow out at. I complain about the game. I shout and I pout. It's a love hate, but I found out that I can move a mountain of doubt. Even when you bitches are counting me out. And I appear to be down for the count. Only time I ever been out and about is driving around town with my fucking whereabouts in a doubt. Cause I've been.
Where am I? Only time I've been out and about is driving around town with my whereabouts. Like, people wondering where I am. I said that all the time. Bro is a ghost. He comes out. He does his, what, a show here, show there, a feature here, feature there, drop an album. He gone. You don't know where he at. You don't know where the fuck to find him. Nobody, ain't no TMZ shot, ain't no shit. He's gone. So he said, it's the only time I've been out and about is when I'm out and about, like when I'm driving around town. But that's so hard on wordplay. Wordplay, bro. Wordplay.
Found out that I can move a mountain of doubt.
Oh, and he said, like, I complain and pout about the game and shit like that, but I figured out that even, like, in this game, like, this is what I do, like, I can make the impossible happen.
Even when you bitches are counting me out, and I appear to be down for the count, only time I ever been out and about is driving around town with my fucking whereabouts in a doubt, cause I've been lost trying to figure what I did to get here, but I'm not a quitter, gotta get up, give it all, I gotta give up. Spit on shit, on stepped on, but kept going, I'm trying to be headstrong, but it feels like I slept on my neck wrong, cause you're moving on to the next, but it's a respect gone, cause someone told me that.
You're moving on to the next, but it's a respect for me gone. Like, have y'all forgotten what I've done? He just wants his respect, man.
Don't give me that sob story, lie, don't preach to the choir. You ain't never even had a reason to fire to dig deep. Nobody ever handed me shit in life, not even a flyer. Didn't even take shit into consideration. Obliterate anyone in the way. I think I see why a lot of rappers get on these features and try to show out on a track with me, but it actually has to be a fucking blowout to get me to retire. Tell these new artists that
had to be a blowout to get me to retire. So they try to show up. I say this every time. Shady's on their track. Go back to my reactions. All the ones with, like, features. I say, like, when Cordae had him on there, I'm like, this gonna be his best shit. Boogie had him on there, I'm like, he gonna go hard. You know what I'm saying? Stuff like that. When that happens, they go hard because they like, this is gonna be the track people listen to with Eminem on it. So I gotta go hard on this track to ensure they listen to the rest of my shit as well. You know what I'm saying? But he said, yeah, that's why they go so hard, but it'll have to be a blowout to get me to retire. Retire, because the tire has blown up. Also, to get him to retire from the game, he'll just have to get murdered on the track, and that's never happened.
Obliterate anyone in the way. I think I see why a lot of rappers get on these features and try to show out on a track with me, but it actually
on a track blowout tire. Oh my God. See, I missed that shit, and I'm breaking it down. On a track with me, like a racetrack, blow out the tire on a racetrack. Come on, bro.
The kings never die. I know shit has changed in this age. Fuck a Twitter page. Did you say I've been upstage?
Why am I
online? It's driving me crazy. I'm riding shotgun trying to get a gauge. I'm on top, but I'm not gonna conform. But it's state pack.
He's using all the. He's connecting it all. He said, show these new rappers. Kings never die. I'm online. What do you say? Hold up. Hold up.
Kings never die. I know shit has changed in this age. Fuck a Twitter page. Did you say I've been upstage? Why am I online? It's driving me crazy. I'm riding shotgun trying to.
Oh, I'm online. It's driving me crazy. I'm riding shotgun trying to get a gauge. Shotgun, gauge, different words for it. But you know what I'm saying? He's just saying, like, I'm trying to gauge how this shit is working out. But it's also, I'm saying, it's driving me crazy. I'm riding shotgun trying to get a gauge. Come on, bro.
Trying to get a gauge, almost hot, but I'm not gonna conform. But I stay passing this shit in opinion's way. I can hear him say, if I stay passionate, maybe I can stay J miraculous. Come back as if I went away.
Passionate,
just say, for the renegade, someone's gonna make me blow my composure. Here I go, getting to the stage, and I feel like I'm in a cage.
Like someone a champion of all, it's the one that I laugh from. Cause why can't we win them all?
So fuck what these cynics say.
Just goes to show that when my back's against the wall, and I'm under attack again, and I'll act as if I'm posed up
with this pin of praise.
None of that matters anymore. I just want to rap to rap. I just want to be the GOAT. This is what I do.
I want it, I'm coming to get it. So you son of a bitches don't dump, you're gonna get ridiculed. Critics all end up in critical, think your shit is dope while you're gonna get it smoked. And I ain't stopping till I'm on topic and all alone and on a throne, like a token of respect or a homage poem. I ain't stopping till I'm on topic and all alone and on a throne, like a token of respect or a homage poem. Or an old I've been old, tossed in the air by my own
arm. Oh,
so
God.
Hard it broke my collarbone.
And when it's my time to go, I'm still not leaving.
Stopping no one, I don't know, but I've been told of obstacle that blocks your road. Now knock it over. Time to go for that pot of gold.
Cause they say kings never die. Just as Jan as the J, they just grow wings and they fly. So hands up, reach for the sky. Try to hold up and promo these moments, cause in the blink of an eye, they'll be over.
So you're trying to secure your legacy like Shakur, and ensure nobody's ever gonna be what you were. So before you're leaving this earth, you want people to feel the fury of a pure evil, sir. Reaper preserve, deacon of words, simple genius at work. Plus I'm thinking the third.
Bro, listen to how he on that. On that. What'd he say? I. So he's on that earth. He's holding it. He's holding it. Earth. Cur. Earth. And then he goes into the evil berserk. Cerebral the bird. Like he just latched on to that. To that sound. And he's not letting it go right now.
In the blink of an eye, be over.
Trying to secure your legacy like Shakur. And ensure nobody's ever gonna be what you were. So before you're leaving this earth, you want people to feel the fury of a pure evil, sir. Reaper berserk. Deacon the word. Syllable genius at work. Plus I'm thinking the third. Mistaken my kindness for weakness. Kill it with meanness. I'm
weak. Come on,
Steve. Arena to flipping burgers on the grill for some peanuts. And curious to arenas. Call me Gilbert Arenas. Still a builder.
From Gilbert's to arenas. Call me Gilbert Arenas. From Gilbert's Burgers to packed out arenas. Call me Gilbert Arenas, which is a basketball player. Play for the Washington Wizards. 8-0. Come on, bro. Come on, bro.
Out of milk and farina to flipping burgers on the grill.
Come on, bro.
Curious to arenas. Call me Gilbert Arenas. Still a builder to dreamers. I made it to the silver screen. But Rocky still with the theme. It's Khalil on the beat. Cause making the beat ain't the same. Feeling to me is killing the beat. It's so fulfilling to me is what filling the seat is. That sound vomit.
A feeling to me is the feeling to see it. Still going crazy right now. Still going crazy with the syllables. He going crazy right now.
Flipping burgers on the grill for some peanuts. And curious to arenas. Call me Gilbert Arenas. Still a builder to dreamers. I made it to the silver screen. But Rocky still with the theme. It's Khalil on the beat.
I made it to the silver screen. But Rocky is still what the theme is. And he said, I forgot what he said. Somebody is on a beat because me making a beat is not as fulfilling as me killing the beat. And filling up them seats. Come on.
Making the beat ain't the same. Filling to me is killing the beat. It's so fulfilling to me is what filling the seats.
How you doing?
That sound vomit. There's some underground down in D. Outside of stomach growl. Thriving hunger out. Rhyming everyone. God, just give me one shot. Swear that I won't let you down. I'm gonna be around forever in the day. Even in the ground. You ain't never ever gonna hear him say I ain't.
Here to stay.
Crazy. The alliteration, bro. The wordplay. The syllable usage. The complex schemes that I what can't you say he didn't do there besides breathe? He didn't breathe until the chorus. Each verse, he went straight through that motherfucker. I'm just saying, man. I don't know how many more times I gotta say it. Y'all tell me just trying to break that shit down. And he wasn't even that whole backs against the wall attack poster, like a poster, like a, come on, bro. It's just like, that's just what he do. This is what he does. And people that try to say, oh, he too old and all of that shit, nah. Because once you get older, you gonna still want to be respected as that. You ain't gonna want people saying, oh, you old, quit. if you still got it and you still hitting on all cylinders, why? Why? The longevity is the goal. You know, that's the goal. Brady's playing at 45 for a reason. His longevity is the goal. You think Brett Favre didn't still want to play? Think Michaels didn't still want to play? You know what I'm saying? Like, play as long as you can. Do it as long as you can at the top level. Man, tell me what y'all felt about this track. Comment any more requests y'all got. Comment if I missed any bars, anything like that. Damn, I need to listen to the Southpaw soundtrack. I'll fuck around, punch somebody in their face. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Follow me on Twitter. Join the Patreon if you up for it. If you're new here, click subscribe. Turn on them notifications. Wolfpac will be back. Let's go.